breathing new frequencies of fifth dimensional crystalline solar light. I am my I Am Presence, and I am one with my Father, Mother, God. In loving gratitude, I breathe my newly elevated life force and prana. I am consciously aware that with every elevated holy breath I take, my I Am Presence is consecrating my thoughts, feelings, words, and actions with light and love in appreciation for my gift of life. My I Am Presence is one with the I Am Presence of every man, woman, and child on earth. As we breathe our holy breath in unison, our I Am Presences merge into one luminous being of light that is cradling Mother Earth and all life evolving upon her within the divinity of our unified heart flames. As one voice, we send forth a clarion call, asking for assistance from the beings of light in the realms of illumined truth. Their welcome response comes from every corner of the cosmos, from our Father, Mother, God, the solar logos from suns beyond suns, the mighty Elohim, and the legions of light throughout infinity. We are one with all of these magnificent forces of light, and through our sincere heart call, they have joyously come to help our collective I Am Presence anchor into the core of purity in every particle and wave of life on Earth, the highest frequencies of our Father, Mother, God's 12 fifth dimensional crystalline solar aspects of deity that humanity has ever received. As we prepare to anchor this unfathomable frequency of light through our holy breath, we accept and know that the light of God is exponentially expanding through Mother Earth's crystal grid system. This influx of light has allowed Mother Earth to ascend into new celestial and cosmic coordinates. Earth's adjusted position in the universe will now allow humanity, the elemental kingdom, and Mother Earth to safely receive higher solar light codes for the 12 solar aspects of deity through the portals of the suns in Earth's lineage. Now, on this sacred and holy day, through the divine intervention of the entire company of heaven, now gathered in the atmosphere of Earth, we invoke from the very core of creation the most intensified frequencies of our Father, Mother, God's 12 fifth dimensional crystalline solar aspects of deity that humanity and the Earth have ever experienced. As we prepare to receive this influx of light through our collective I Am Presence, our spiritual brain centers are recalibrated, and our mental bodies, superconscious minds, conscious minds, subconscious minds, and physical brain structures are raised into brand new levels of divine consciousness. Now, all is in readiness. Beloved Father, Mother, God, and the Mighty Elohim, we ask that you breathe brand new frequencies of the 12 fifth dimensional crystalline solar aspects of deity through the holy breath of our collective I Am presence. With every holy breath, expand this divine light through our fifth dimensional crystalline solar spines, our 12 fifth dimensional solar chakras, our acupuncture meridians, and our acupuncture points. As this occurs, we ask that you simultaneously expand this transfiguring light through Mother Earth's crystal grid system and the new fifth dimensional crystalline record keeper crystals pulsating within her meridians. Now, to begin this process, I exhale deeply and I breathe in. I am inbreathing the sapphire blue first solar aspect of deity and the divine qualities of God's will, power, protection, and God's first cause of perfection. On my out-breath, this sapphire blue light is secured in the core of purity in every particle and wave of life on Earth. Now I am inbreathing the yellow gold second solar aspect of deity and the divine qualities of enlightenment and unity consciousness. On my out-breath, this yellow gold light is secured in the core of purity in every particle and wave of life on Earth. Now I am inbreathing the pink third solar aspect of deity and the divine qualities of God's comprehensive divine love, oneness, and reverence for all life. On my out-breath, this pink light is secured in the core of purity in every particle and wave of life on Earth. Now, I am inbreathing the crystalline white fourth solar aspect of deity and the divine qualities of purity, renewal, restoration, resurrection, ascension, and the immaculate concept. On my out-breath, this crystalline white light is secured in the core of purity in every particle and wave of life on Earth. Now, I am inbreathing the emerald green fifth solar aspect of deity and the divine qualities of illumined truth, healing, inner vision, and consecration. On my out-breath, this emerald green light is secured in the core of purity in every particle and wave of life on Earth. Now, I am inbreathing the violet, seventh solar aspect of deity, and the divine qualities of God's infinite perfection, including mercy, compassion, forgiveness, transmutation, liberty, justice, freedom, victory, transfiguration, glory, and oneness. On my out-breath, this violet light is secured in the core of purity, in every particle and wave of life on Earth. Now, I am inbreathing the aquamarine eighth solar aspect of deity and the divine qualities of clarity, discernment, understanding, and perception. On my outbreath, this aquamarine light is secured in the core of purity, in every particle and wave of life on Earth. Now, I am inbreathing the magenta ninth solar aspect of deity and the divine qualities of harmony, balance, assurance, and God confidence. On my outbreath, this magenta light is secured in the core of purity, in every particle and wave of life on Earth. Now, I am inbreathing the gold 10th solar aspect of deity and the divine qualities of eternal peace and God's infinite abundance. On my outbreath, this gold light is secured in the core of purity, in every particle and wave of life on Earth. Now, I am inbreathing the peach 11th solar aspect of deity and the divine qualities of divine purpose, enthusiasm, and joy. On my outbreath, this peach light is secured in the core of purity, in every particle and wave of life on Earth. Now, I am inbreathing the opal 12th solar aspect of deity and the divine qualities of transformation and transfiguration. On my outbreath, this opal light is secured in the core of purity, in every particle and wave of life on Earth. Now, from this moment forth, these new higher frequencies of our Father, Mother, God's 12 fifth dimensional crystalline solar aspects of deity will expand within the core of purity in every facet of life on Earth with every holy breath we take. Beloved Father, Mother, God, Solar Logos, Mighty Elohim, and the legions of light throughout infinity, we thank you for the assistance you are giving to humanity and Mother Earth during this momentous time. And we are grateful for the opportunity to serve all life in this wondrous way. And so it is. Beloved, I am that I am.